Hi everyone. I am back with another episode of Let's Be Real. This is LaKendria, or some of you guys know me as Kendi. So I want to talk to you today on the subject of being sick and tired. Hopefully I don't have any issues with my connection. I had a little error message earlier, but anyway, I just wanted to hop on here and just talk to you about the subject of being sick and tired. yesterday, I finally made a decision, something that the Lord had been telling me to do for months and months. And I thought I was being obedient, but I didn't like just completely be done with, I wasn't completely done with the situation. And so it just finally got to the point to where I was sick and tired of dealing with this particular issue. And finally, I just yesterday made the decision, okay, let's be done with this forever. It's over with. Like, I'm not circling this mountain again. You know, just thinking about the children of Israel in the Bible, how they just kept, you know, an 11-day trip took them 40 years in the desert. And it was just like, I was like, I'm always praying about this particular issue. And the Lord is like, okay, well, you just have to do it. Like, how long is it going to take for you to make the decision to end this, to cut the ties, to be done? How long is it going to take? When are you going to get sick and tired of dealing with this same issue over and over and over again? And yesterday I got to my breaking point. I was like, okay, I am sick of dealing with this issue. I need to do something. Lord, I've given it to you and you have, you know, placed it in my hands. It's up to me to do what it is that you told me to do and just be completely done with this. And so finally, I did it. You know, I got sick and tired of this nagging feeling, and I just ended, you know, what I needed to do. And so my question to you today is, what is it that just keeps coming up? It keeps, you know, bombarding your mind. You don't have peace because this particular issue or particular person just keeps coming up before you. When are you going to get sick and tired of dealing with the same issue, with the same person, the same relationship, the same challenges? How long are you going to just let this thing fester? You know, so many times, like, we get so used to this thing being there, bothersome to us, that we're just so comfortable with it because it's been there for so long, right? But at a certain point, hey Doris, at a certain point, we reach our breaking point and we are sick and tired of dealing with the same issue. You know, be it a person, a relationship, whatever it is, the ball is in your court. You know, you can choose to be done with it completely. And I'm just, like I said, I'm just speaking from personal experience. And I just want you to think about, you know, what it is in your life that just keeps nagging at you over and over and over again. And you think that you dealt with it, you know, you try to, you know, talk to the person, you try to handle it on your own, you try to, you know, do all these things. Hey, Tanya, but you didn't just be done with it. So when are you going to get sick and tired of dealing with this issue? Like I said, like, I feel like I've just been dealing with, like, all this warfare. I've been having, like, all these things pop up. But I knew, I was just like, you know what, Lord? You are so right. Like, you have given me the key. You told me what to do. And I just didn't, like, I guess I kind of left a little crack in the door. A very tiny crack, but I didn't close the door completely. And so I just want you to evaluate your lives this week and see, like, where have you left a crack open? When we leave the door slightly ajar, or we're just holding the rope, you know, it might be a string at this point. You're just barely hanging on, but you got to let go. You got to release whatever it is that the Lord is telling you to do. Like I said, be it a relationship or a situation, like, when are you going to get sick and tired of dealing with the same issue? I just feel so much freedom and release today, because yesterday I finally dealt with the issue completely. It's over. It's done with. It's not hanging over my head anymore. And I think to myself, man, Lord, like, why didn't I just do this, like, 6 months ago? You know, like, why did I keep hanging on to this thing and this situation? And it just, like, it just got to, it had to be to the point to where I got sick and tired of dealing with it. And a lot of times, like, you know, like I said, we deal with things over and over again. Hey, Tamisha, because it's just, it's, we're comfortable, you know, it's just been there forever. And, you know, we don't want to address the problems because, you know, a lot of times that there's pain associated there. We don't want to have to deal with those hard feelings, those things that come. But I'm just here to tell you today that when you do address that issue completely, you are going to feel a freedom that you can't believe that you're feeling. And you're going to question why you waited so long before you finally got the freedom and the release that you needed. So, you know, whatever the issue is in your life, just, you know, when are you going to get sick and tired of dealing with it? So I just want you to think about that this week, and don't keep hanging on to something that was meant for yesterday. Our pastor preached a sermon today. I shared a screenshot of the screen, and he just said that, you know, you don't need a lot, and a lot in your life, speaking of Lot and Abraham, you know, he said that there are relationships that were meant for yesterday, there are relationships that are meant for today, and there are relationships that are meant for tomorrow at different situations. And so you can't move forward with what God has for you today if you're still hanging on with yesterday. You know, so there's no room for tomorrow if yesterday is occupying today's space. You know, so think about that. Just when are you going to get sick and tired? So I hope this blesses you and encourages you to just finally just be done, you know, deal with the issue, and just, you will have so much peace and so much freedom. Once you do, like, allow those feelings to bubble up, or whatever it is that needs to occur, just be done with the situation. So I just wanted to share that with you today. I hope that blesses you, and I hope you have a wonderful week. Bye.